I Thank you. Thank you. final adjustments. Thank you for your patience. Really appreciate everybody being here. And by the way, yes, that was me screaming at the end of two pieces ago. Yeah, that was totally me. So they're playing great. It's such a wonderful evening. Every group, just so proud of the students and everything that they're doing and the work that they put in this entire year and culminating in these end of the semester concerts. So we do have several more concerts that we would love for you to join us. On April 30th, it's a Sunday at 4:30, we have the Night of Percussion, and it's a kind of early night, but our Night of Percussion, where we will feature Percussion Ensemble 2 playing the pieces that they played tonight, plus additional pieces. Percussion Ensemble 3 doing the same thing, adding some more pieces for that April 30th concert. And then we'll also have soloists and duos from the entire studio performing that evening as well. So it's gonna be a great night. We started this Night of Percussion last semester, and so we hope you join us for our spring event as well. We have several recitals coming up, solo recitals. We have May 3rd, Wednesday, Connor Trant is gonna perform his senior recital. We just played the Marimba solo on White Pines. And then we have two back-to-back graduate recitals on Friday, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo, 6 o'clock and 7:30. We have Joe Smith and Genevieve Hilburn performing their graduate recitals as well. So tonight is actually going to be the last Percussion Ensemble 1 concert. And so I wanted to thank and recognize two individuals in this ensemble this will be their last performance with this group. And so I want to have everybody recognize first one of our graduate students. It's her second year, and she will graduate later this in May. Please join me in thanking Genevieve Hilburn. As one of our graduate assistants, helping with the marching band and also the percussion methods teaching lessons. It's just been a really great asset to the program. And then we also have a four-year student who's graduating with his music performance degree, and auditioned and accepted to be in the Marine Band. And so we're so excited for what will do in the future. Please join me in thanking and congratulating Mr. Connor Trant. We're missing a very important mallet, so yes, and it is very important, so just 1 second, sorry. Thank you. little rattled, and I want to give them the best opportunity for the best performance. Okay? So I'm going to step off, okay? Take a breath. All right? You guys are awesome. Okay? So we're going to do one more shot at that. Okay? All right. Yeah, now I rattled you even more. Okay? All right. We got it. Okay? E-King by Dwayne Rice.